everybody's heard about the bird. Bird, bird, bird. Bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, don't you know about the bird? Well, everybody knows that the bird is a winner.
Every note like your man says. It's a brilliant contemporary pop song. It would be a number one record. You know, I'm looking forward to hearing your album because it'll be contemporary pop at its best. You've got the voice. Absolutely got the voice.
That is the word!
You sang that from the depth of your heart, honest to God. I think it was your best performance throughout the whole series. And whatever happens tonight, I wish you the best of your future.
To pick myself up a little bit here. That aside, back to the two finalists. Thoroughly well deserved, both of you. Seriously.
Thank you.
And I've got to tell you, Matt, an incredible song. I actually agree. I think it was your best performance of the whole series so far.
It's the top five gardening tips. Number one. Oh my God! Don't use your shade as a distillery.
Excuse me. Have you heard the word?
What word?
Oh.
Well, everybody's heard about the bird. Bird, bird, bird. Bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, don't you know about the bird? Well, everybody knows that the bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird. The bird's a winner.
Oh my God, I think I've just orgasmed.
And you're not going to make it all the way from Worthing to Brighton, that's for sure.
Well, there'll be gangs of hoodies waiting for you outside the convenience stores. If your batteries run out of this road, you are basically fucked, mate.
One man.
Wow, so this is the... This is the scooter in question. So it'll just need charging up every now and then.
One mobility scooter.
What do I do?
Just resets his forwards and back.
Oh, boy! It's actually got a bit of kick in it. Be able to pull a wheelie off that.
One battery.
Probably travelled about a mile so far and ordered the batteries going down slightly.
Oh my God, there's a man being sick over there. Violently ill.
You wouldn't be able to tell me how to get to Brighton, would you, as well?
Nothing can stop him.
Oh, bugger.
It certainly doesn't feel like man and machine in perfect harmony.
An epic adventure.
You'd be lucky to come out of Port Slade alive.
It's that bad.
I think it's that bad.
The drugs will get you.
And I think you might need backup. That's all I can say.
Are you offering?
No.
There he is! That's up his scooter!
Oh my God! Stay away! Stay away! Leave alone!
The wrong turn.
You might make it to Hove, but I wouldn't. I don't. Can you real?
Matt! Good to see you.
And yourself, Val. Thanks for having me along.
You're very welcome. It's a very sinister sort of feeling I'm getting from the trailer. Can you tell me a bit more about sort of where, you know, what we can expect from this film?
Well, this is one of the biggest films in the history of blockbuster movies. We had 30 catering vans, 2 cranes, 37,000 bacon butties, Madonna.
There's a lot of eating going on.
Lots of eating, and millions of boom mics. We had to close off every road between Durrington and Brighton.
Yeah, because you really did travel quite a long way, didn't you? And the film's called...
Well, it's called The Wrong Turn.
The Wrong Turn. So yeah. Did you actually, ironically, when you were making the movie, take any wrong turns?
Well, I mean, the whole thing was scripted out. We had some of the best writers. The whole film was purposely made to look like it was one man with one scooter, with one camera, just a fiver in his pocket and a thin pair of boxer shorts.
Okay. wasn't it just one man, though, that sort of starred?
No, we had, we had the sort of a very strong team. We were given 5 stars in the Fisherman's Weekly.
Yeah. And that's a really well respected and read magazine.
Well, it was a show that was quoted, a film that was quoted as being a film that works mackerels.
It's a big industry.
Yeah, it was quite an experience. I mean, we had Goodyear tyres on there, and it was phenomenal. It's going to be a box office hit.
Great. So this box office hit, The Wrong Turn. When can we expect to see this the real cinemas?
The premiere's at the bus shelter near the Duke of York Cinema. We have a small board on there with some white paint, which I licked up the other day. So hopefully...
Okay. That's brilliant. Matt Whistler, thank you very much for
my pleasure.
Joining us today.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You look great.
Thank you.
You look great.
Thank you.
Well, I'm making a little clip about zombies and that, yeah? But I'm also a cannibal. Mind if I pretend to eat them?
Date in the diary?
1, 2, 3, latest rock!
No, latest TV rocks.
Do it again.
Latest T-Rock.
Okay, one more time. Latest TV rocks. I'll say one, two, three, four. And you go latest TV rocks. You ready? Okay, relax. So, I'm on the count of three, you go out. So, one, two, three, four, you go out. Ready? Latest TV rocks?
Yeah.
You got that? One, two,
how are you feeling? We're going now. How are you feeling?
Never been better. I really know I can do this. I've been psyching myself up for this for quite some time now. I've got absolutely nothing to worry about. I used to live just over there. And we did the paddle around the pier the other week. It's a great view. I mean,
yeah, you seem very relaxed.
Yeah, I can do this. I can definitely do this. I really, I've got absolutely nothing to worry about.
Now you can see the whole of Brighton from here.
My heart isn't racing faster, and I really think it's definitely going to be a reality.
Matt, we're at the top. How do you feel?
Yeah.
Have a look around.
I'm not
look
so
at that view.
Actually, I'm like, oh, I can do this. I can do this.
Okay, Matt, 3, 2, 1, and I want a nice head first dive from you, okay?
Matt, how are you feeling now? You're about to go.
Keep walking towards my arm.
Okay.
Okay, stop.
Yeah.
Keep walking a bit more.
Yeah.
Okay, nice deep breath.
Yeah. Okay.
3, 2, 1, bungee!
There's a hole at the side, but I'm still going my way because I don't care. Look at that. I'll just sit there and hopefully the crack won't. Come on, Southover Street, let's have it.
Yeah.
This is terrible! This is terrible! I can't take any more!
Just go for a quick piss first, though. Hello?
Yeah.
Okay. Feel a bit silly now. It's like waiting for Christmas. Gordon Bennett. He done now. Wash your hands.
Yep.
Cheeky beggars!
Oh my God, I think I've just orgasmed. Thank you.